Okay, so this is a recycling, about recycling the vessels that we are using at these stores. Okay, so now it all needs kind of to be rearranged. So when you go to the grocery, they actually have people there that will fill vessels that you bring. You bring a vessel to the store, and you check off a list, I want this, and this, and this, and like a deli, and they fill up the vessels that you provide. That way, it moves this bulk purchasing, or what do you call it, the bulk bins being used. It also stops all of this excessive packaging, because you're reusing that package, that started with you at the house, and you bring it to the store, then you have the store clerk fill the package for you. I think that's what's been missing with all of this bulk business, because we've had bulk for 30 years at least, maybe 40, and it's like some people just don't want to fill those packages up, it's a lot less to recycle, a lot less to use, a lot less to produce. So if we can go back to, we have the vessel, the item, the canister or whatever it is, and then you take it to the store, the empty, and you hand it to the clerk. And it's checked off for rice, white basmati or whatever, and they will fill it. And then that solves the problem. And they put the price on it, and then after, la la la, you pick it up and you go home. And so it's all dealt with. I think that would stop quite a bit of this recycling issue. As it is now, they're taking less and less, and we're ending up throwing away a whole bunch that we didn't want to throw away. And it's like, oh my gosh, I could take that right back to the store, that package, you know, and they could refill it. But there's nobody there to refill it, and it ends up being you. And then I'm like, well, okay, then you'll have a basket filled with all of these canisters. That's no good either. You know, stores can actually come out with their own lines of canisters, and so then you go to the store, and then you bring in what you have, almost like, and they can even rewash them. You can even have them be a rewashing service, and they can say, okay, you're returning 17 vessels, and they're this vessel, this one, this one, this one, and they check them all off. And then you are resupplied with brand new ones, not brand new, but rewashed ones, that and then they're supplied with those items. I think we're really going to have to deal with this garbage issue, because the garbage issue is, you know, it just creates little hot zones. All of this garbage goes into these landfills. They become little hot dumps. Talk about global warming again, that's another thing. So if we just bypass that altogether and just take the vessel that was containing the item, like the oatmeal, you know, a Quaker oat box is a perfect example, or any of those oat boxes, those ones can be reused like countless times. So it would be like that momentum. You take that back, and then you take it to the clerk, and then the clerk does the duty, and you can actually enjoy the store. You don't actually have to do all the work, and I think that's the problem. They need to put somebody there at the store, at the helm of the store, to take the vessels to fill those containers, and just like little check boxes. Yes, this, yes, that, no, yeah, you know, or yes, or whatever you want. And then you can go sit down, and a lot of these stores, they even have a restaurant, and you can just sit down and wait. And then, da-la-la-la-la, out the store you go, and it's all finished. I don't know, it just seems like we have to think the future and we have to live the future now. We can't be waiting, you know. And it's a sad truth, because this is not really a future, this is something that's been going on for decades. Many people have adopted this policy for decades. They've used co-ops only, and they refill their vessels. But these big mega stores are still just throwing out the carton after carton after carton of gluttony and waste packaging. So I don't know. Maybe, you know, if they think about that, there's a person they have to hire in the middle. And you know, I guess that goes back to the store, doesn't it? Because then the store has to come up with, they have to come up with the worker, don't they? So it's all failing, isn't it? Because now they have to pay somebody else. Oh my gosh. Well, I don't know. I guess it will fail then. Ay, ay, ay. Just forget it.